an ongoing phase of accusation between the leaders on the social media about the violence in Delhi. Actor-turned-politician BJP MP Paresh Rawal and Olympian-turned-Congress leader-boxer Vijender Kumar also took to Twitter to discuss the same issue. Vijender tweeted, "There is still time to make the whole country Gujarat." Paresh Rawal replied to this, "You should understand the difference between boxing and rubbish." To this, Vijender replied without stating any name, "I know boxing, sir. Nowadays I am learning rubbish from two people." Paresh Rawal is very much vocal about his decisions and statements in all kinds of matters. Meanwhile, many Bollywood celebrities have been expressing their views and opinions on the social media over the ongoing Delhi violence. News Desk.